think I'm as far as I want to take this. I'm not that skilled yet, so I don't want to mess up all the work I've done. Gonna grab my knives and start carving up the bowl part. Deep enough for this one. It took me about 20 minutes to do. So I'm gonna think I'm gonna spend another 5-10 minutes finishing it later, but for now that's good. Now I need to shape the outside of it and take off a lot of material on the backside because I left a good chunk of it. And now I don't need it anymore. Back from shaping on the sander and did a little fixing with the knife just to get it where I want it, and I'm basically done. Now I gotta leave it to dry for a couple of weeks or something like that before I can hit it with the finishing sanding and give it some oil. So that's basically it. That's my cooking spoon. See you next time.